All right, we've got Bouncing Burst, Magic Missile, and a Jar of Nope. Onward, ever onward. Kick, kick, kick. Yep. I did not dodge properly to avoid the bite. Outside of the bite damage, there. Slightly more dangerous worm. Low orb commie, I'd say. Higher orb commies have some nasty tricks. Soak up a little blood here. Oh, and some water. At least it's still water. Into chicken nugget. It's a decent start so far. Good, not great. So, I mean, it's got to live up to Wand of Infinite Splody Mushrooms to go for great tonight. Random perk is healthy expiration. That's not bad. It's a nice early floor buff. See, luckily this time I wasn't under that. Catbots are always so helpful about killing those over your head. Like, don't worry, boss, we got this. Alright, tunnel up to that one. Oh yeah, glass cannon. You have glass cannon. Missiles. Kick. Ooh. Catbot trading shots with the dynamite guy and losing. But that is a catbot corpse on a regular corpse, so we have... It is now spreading. I could destroy some of it. Oh yeah, that's not going anywhere anytime soon. Wow. So it should be much more quick to spread upwards now, too. I mean, it's still only like a 1% chance to spread upward, but it can. Wow, nothing visible yet. Hurt. There was fungal powder in that. Oh well. Or weird fungus. Or something that turned into weird fungus. Getting some good monies. Now, the wands have been spectacular, but they've been adequate. Rocking along. So far, none of those have managed to hit dirt. But I'm seeing some toxic gas rising up now. Something changed. Something turned into toxic gas. I think it's blood. We'll know in a moment. Ooh, discount. That's a good one. Divide by four. Do you have anything that makes boomerang worth grabbing yet? I don't think so. Now, let's spin it. We'll take Breathless. Yep, blood into toxic gas. That's gonna be a thing. Yes. A lot of bomb. As long as the player exists and the circumstances for it to take effect are still plausible at the time that I resume the game, all the channel point things kind of pile up on top of each other. That's a lot of boom in one place. Let's take it with us just in case. At the very least, it gets us access to a wand with water trail, but it is a slow wand. Always cast plasma beam cross on an otherwise terrible wand? Let's leave that for my enemies to find. Oh, did one of them die? I didn't see another catbot die. Because there's two possibilities. Either one of them just died, or we've got a breach. I think it's a kill. Yeah, I must not have noticed one of them go down to one of these attacks. Well, serves me right, not paying attention. Blood into toxic gas. That's going to be... EC base is going to be so rough. Really need his fireball orbit. I mean, plasma beam orbit can do it too, but it does as much self-damage, which means I'll bleed, which means I'll create more toxic gas. We need plasma beam orbit for a clean gas destruction. Or, I'm sorry... fireball of it. Since the little fireballs that orbit from it destroy gas particles, too. There's also ignite gases, which is a good perk for this kind of scenario. Cat pods. Take that with us just to strip it. Oh, well, it's not a good wand, but it does have downward and chaotic on it, and some extra projectiles that could be good. Excuse me. That helped me survive since his projectile was going everywhere but towards me in that case. And I think that wand emits tentacle portals. Yup. mimic. Down missile. Couple black holes on it. Otherwise, not spectacular. Alright. Let's flee. See if we have, allowed the world to turn into, Nano yet. Oh, vomit is Flummox, so there's that. Oh, well, there's the is. In the wheel. Yeah, we'll take the toxic immunity. Good deal. Good deal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's enough. Thomas trying to get attention now. Why it's not casting that one. There it goes. Okay, it has to be earlier. Noted. Well,
let's sit up over here.
There we go. Rotate the mouse pillow further out. That might work. Keep him off of it. Okay, try that. I don't like petrify, and gunpowder arc is often a detriment. Heal. Okay. Yes, we can do this too. Save that. And we'll get increased lifespan and slow. All right. Should free up space. Invisible spell is often a problem. Get rid of these. And we'll use this as a holding wand. Because I kind of want to do something like this. And I mean, if we're going to hold him on the wand. Okay. Snow has turned into whiskey fumes. That's gonna be a problem. Couldn't be. It could be a lot worse. I mean, it could be like freezing vapor, you know? Always cast rainbow fluid. Water is still water. Notice that chilly water seems to be fire resistant. See? Yeah, didn't know that. Oh, chainsaws, we need those. Loop. Long bounce along. It's got an octo cast on it, but don't need that. Ouch. Oh, one fell into the other. Oh, tempting. Nice to get a good trigger effect. Let's do it. Let's do it. Well, that was worth the time. Duck! Duck! some of this money while I can. Duck magic is always worthwhile. So with toxic immunity to protect me from this gas, that makes EC base now a lot easier. Since as soon as they start dying, they're going to start flooding the hallways with gas that'll kill the other Heesy. Out of here before that sniper figures out where I went. Fi does. There, that'll do. Keep an extra one. Or turtles. Every projectile type spell currently on the wand. Really quickly. Okay. Wow. That is potent. We'll hold on to that. Here we go. Easy base. Uh-oh. Oh, plus damage. Gruesome. Greetings, Snareplane. Ouch. It's a collateral catbot damage going on. Upward arc makes it less usable, but maybe. At least water is still water. I think I'm toxic immune, really. rock into cheese. Short range homing. Just got a lot easier to dig. already looked at that one. Retreat. Laying right on the mouse cord. Okay. Projectile split is bad for us since we're using a trigger wand. Auto. Those fingers. Acid trail. Wait. Okay, so twofold. Top flammable gas became gold. So, acid trail is good. But still acid trail, so bad. Upward arc, that's avoiding arc. All right. The acid is bad. But the money it produces is good. For once, we don't have to worry about drowning while gathering it. Oh, yeah, the acid is turning into the gold. But it only does that periodically, and if it holds still, it can become like damage patches. But I mean, we're at net positive here. Eel. Yeah, I saw the turtle, like, spazzing towards it. It's very cute. Acid is like any other harmful material. It does its damage based on number of frames that you get in contact with it. So if you can kind of avoid doing more than touching like a pixel of it for a short period, then you can avoid all the damage. Let's see. Hopping isn't going to help us. We Fighting would be a hassle, but okay. Those move to here. Accidentally throw a wand. Tom is insisting on resting right on the mouse pad or mouse cord. No, it's comfier over here. That, and then if I put short range homing, it should mitigate some of the cost of using avoiding arc. Okay. Then, if I really want to go overboard, I do this. But I don't like that it's throwing another projectile out. We shall revisit. Come with me. Cute. So, once again, flammable gas became gold, and one of the common traits of the farts vote is that you emit flammable gas. So I'm just generating cash. Wiggly! Oh, there's some poison in there. We kind of did a saw run recently, and that requires a very particular build to be even remotely viable. So we won't be taking the saw with us. So my view of chat is kind of obscured right now because Tom is not thrilled with me, not paying enough attention to him, so he's standing on my shoulder right now. Says, hey. Ah, So the dragon's egg is technically cheese right now. It's one of those that has a special texture, like an image-based texture, so that can linger. And you're dead, son. Need any of those? And it could be a fun wand, period. So, yeah, let's go. At least fungus still seems to be fungus. And vomit is still flummox. Like worm blood into alcohol? Of some kind? Carefully clear that space so the catbots didn't execute me. I'm gonna guess, Snareplane, that either dirt or stone turned into wax. And given that it was running everywhere, it probably started as molten wax. Rate of fire isn't really a problem on this. We won't be using that. This doesn't hurt us because it's free. Have an extra of these. Don't need that. Keep you around just in case. Interesting. Onward. Oh. All is cheese and acid. Ouch. Smoke might be gate opener. Nice. And I think diamonds might be rat powder. Hoping that wasn't going to happen. This now leaves soon. The problem being, Catbot goo. But it might not have pooled enough that it's going to transmute. Okay. I think we lucked out. Because all rock is cheese, a food. So it would just obliterate the landscape. Aim. Bouncy. Withering. Bombs. Boring. Ooh, fireproof. Compelling. You'd be in pouty now. Okay, that kills the damage on the chainsaws. Which do not 100% reliably strike, but if we do this, actually, yeah, that'll make it more likely, since they'll fly off all around. Oof. It's getting scary. Fungus into cheese. Was interesting. Saw is freezing gaze. I Okay, it still used it up. Ah, no, it was being triggered. I don't think that was actually working. We would need... Okay, here we go. Chainsaw is this bolt. I don't think that does it. Bolt is freezing. Yeah. Yeah, it's still just doing them all. I think we need the instruction spells to make it actually do anything. I mean, it's very cool still, and we may, use that for the finishing blow. Oh, dear. And it killed the game.